Alright guys, welcome back. I still can't get over how well done that song was. That, yeah, I'm sorry you might not have been able to hear me when that was playing, but it was just so sudden and so loud, I didn't notice. Okay? So if you can't hear me, it doesn't really matter. I wasn't really saying much stuff then, I was just saying wow, I wasn't expecting this. This took long enough for this to be put on and stuff like that. Anyway, let's continue. I was pulled back the entire time from hearing the story of Nagisa's play. It's a story of a world where there's only one girl left all alone. It feels like I've seen the same thing. Since when have I? And what exactly was it? Was it a dream or possibly that I was there? I can't remember a single thing. But it feels the same as Nagisa's story. The feeling of having seen this scene once before. I leave my room. Senai-san ran out in front crying.
Haha!
And after her was Pops with bread stuffed in his mouth. A familiar scene, but I also had something I wanted to ask, so I chased after them. Hey, Kyo. Pop stood at the back door. Sanae-san probably left out the back door. She's likely crying somewhere, running around the neighborhood. Nah, I'm good. I think you're the only one who would. Pops, I got something to ask, is that fine? There's no way Sanae-san would believe that. Didn't you make her cry just now? That's you, isn't it? This discussion isn't making any progress. Did you tell Nagisa a fairy tale? I rudely asked. When she was young, did you give her a fairy tale? It might not be one, it's a story about a world where there's a girl all alone. Please remember, it's not an easy thing. I looked at Pops with serious eyes. He caught into that seriousness, then closing his eyes and remembering it as much as he can. It's a tale of winter. He folds his arms, thinking. He opens his eyes. I see. I guess, I'll do that. I've got time. He calls me just as I run off. An unusually stern look. Yeah, I got it, Pops. I look for Sanae-san. For now, I'll go and ask the woman cleaning the gun. Did Sanae-san come out the back door? As I thought, she's infamous here. Smiling, the woman continued that usual scene of hers. Well, that's true, but I've got something to do. Which way did she go? Thank you. I began walking in the direction where the woman pointed. Sanae-san was teeter-tattering alone. Sanae-san! I bring up my voice. Turning around, she rubbed her eyes. When you look at her like this, she's just like Nagisa. Almost makes me skip a heartbeat. Nothing really, I just happened to be taking a walk. We should probably head back. Yeah. We began walking side by side. The house isn't that far away. I should ask her right away. Sanae-san, I've got something to ask. Is that fine? In the past, did you tell Nagisa some fairy tale? It might not be a fairy tale, but it's about a world where there's a girl all alone. A story of winter. Stopping, she seriously thinks over it.
Huh?
No, I'm not that either. Well, did Nagisa tell me that? It's a very, very sad tale, an illusionary story set in a day of winter. Very, very sad. The impression of this story being really sad shouldn't mean that this will have a happy ending at all. It's a very sad ending. That's why I said that.
So, nara, 印象に残るはずですね。
Yeah.
でも、印象にはありません。そもそも私は悲しいお話が苦手ですから。だから、そんな本をあの子に読んであげることもなかったと思います。
Is that so? There goes my last lead. I have to depend only on Nagisa's memories. We begin walking again.
落ち込んでますか?
Yeah, a bit.
大事なことなんですか?
By itself, yes.
では、何か思い出せるように頑張りますね。
Yes, please do that. When we came to notice, we were standing in front of the Fuyokawa bakery sign.
岡崎さんは、渚のことを好いてくれてるんですよね。
Well, yeah.
ずっと好きでいてあげてくださいね。
I could only give a heart-hearted reply.
Oh, おかえり。
Under the sun was Pops, who squatted down at the floor taking a smoke. Oh, do you remember anything?
とてもとても昔の話なんです。それが絵本なのか、人から聞かされたのかも。
Really? How much of the story do you remember?
それもほんの少しです。
That's fine, please tell me.
はい、その女の子は世界に一人っきりだったんです。とても寂しく、とても辛かったんです。そこで、友達を作ることにしたんです。それは、ガラクタを集めて組み上げた一体の人形です。人形は、女の子の思いに応えて、こうして、女の子は寂しく亡くなりました。以上です。
That's not happy end, is it? Even more. It's only halfway through, it ain't interesting.
違います。まだ途中なんです。まだまだ続きがあるんです。とても、感動できるお話だったんです。
Are you serious? That was stupid. Though it was stupid what she was saying, I was disturbed. The words of a doll made of jungle pierced a strong image into my heart. What the hell is this feeling? No matter what, I want to know more about where the story came from.
でも、思い出せるのはそこまでですから、劇でやるとしたら、今のところまでです。
But that's not interesting. I said you're some girl, aren't you?
でも、今の話なら、一人でできるんです。
Yeah, with a world where she's all alone. But it'll end with just making a doll, right? There's no introduction to the story. It won't get exciting without a climax. If it doesn't get exciting, the audience won't go wild. It's the goal of drama to show that sort of thing. So that would be the worst.
そうでしょうか?
I noticed her depressing voice. Depressed voice. Somehow this became a discussion about drama. Anyways, let's figure out the rest of the story. If we do that, it'll become deeply moving, as you say it is.
でも、どうやって探すんですか?
There might be something in the storage room. That sort of old stuff should be left there, so let's look. During the afternoon, the two of us look in there.
あ、すごいもの見つけました!
I'm going to have to end the video here. The phone's ringing.Sorry about the short video. I'll be back after I've picked the phone up. Stay tuned for the next part.